Hey guys, Gretchen here. This is your Celtic Reiki Attunement level one. These are going to be the first six symbols. I'm going to invite you to pause this video and get your room set up into a way, a really super meditative kind of vibe. Lower the lights, raise the temperature, make sure you're going to be warm. Grab some water, juice, or tea, light your mugwort or incense. Just really get those super meditative vibes going in that room. Once you've done that, get yourself settled into a position where your spine will be as straight as possible for the next little bit and that you'll be comfy in. And then we will continue with the breath work, the body system talk down, and the attunement itself. I hope you enjoy this one. I am grounded, I am balanced, I am safe and secure, I am aware and at ease. Feel the earth beneath you supporting you. We'll take a few cleansing breaths here, inhaling through your nose and exhaling through your mouth. Inhaling as big as you can, puffer fish belly breath, pausing slightly. Long, loud exhale, pausing slightly. Three breaths like that. I'll wait. Awesome. Now turn your attention to any sounds you may hear. Do not focus on them or name them, just acknowledge them. Beginning with sounds outside this building. Sounds inside this building. Sounds inside this room. Sounds of you. Bringing your attention to your crown chakra. On the inhale, your body will be filled with a cleansing, healing, loving, golden light. And on the exhale, your body will begin to deeply relax, beginning at the top of your head. Feel relaxation down your forehead. Your eyes, those little muscles behind your eyes and eyebrows. Your cheeks. Your face, your jaw. Feel the breath escaping your lips as your jaw and chin relax. Relaxing the back of your head. Your throat, your shoulders and shoulder blades, relaxing your arms, wrists, hands, and fingers. Relaxation flows into your right and left chest. Relaxing your upper abdomen. Your middle abdomen. Your lower abdomen, Relaxation flows into your upper back. Your middle back. Your lower back. Relaxation flows down your entire spine. Relaxing your right side body. Relaxing your left side body. Allow your lower abdomen to relax again. Relaxation flows into your right and left groin. Your entire pelvic floor. Your buttocks. Your hips. Your thighs. Relaxing your knees. And your calves. Relaxation flows into your ankles, feet, and toes. Your entire right leg. Your entire left leg. Your entire body. Your entire body. Your entire body is relaxed. Bring awareness to the natural pattern of your breath at this moment, allowing each breath coming in to continue to relax you. Each exhale, you allow your body to deeply relax. You are in a protected white light on a path. A forest path with poplar trees. You make your way down the path. You find a tree that you're comfortable with. Settle in by this tree, really rooting into the earth below you, feeling the support from the tree behind you. And we will begin.
Bye. We